anytime that involves a festive season, que festivi, it shall be fun.
Christmas is undoubtedly the happiest time of the year for me.
Back in the day, we used to run, hands up, hands up.
That's always my job, to go to every gift and look at the name and hand it out to every family member.
Yeah, I was about 8 or 9 years old, and it was the most insane red monster truck.
I asked for a doll and a pram. That's all I wanted for Christmas every year, and then eventually I got one, a pop in a pram.
So exciting, the anticipation of waiting for that day, like, ah, guys, my Christmas outfit, yo, yo, I want to send it, really, mantariana, toilet oyster, kitsawara, you know.
And then let's talk about the food.
Christmas meant too much food, like food for days.
I love my braai, so anything that goes on the braai, that's my duty.
Seafood too, gammon is one of my favorite Christmas dishes.
My special gammon that I cooked on Christmas Day was quite a hit.
Turkey, tongue.
Stuffed Cornish hens and roast potatoes.
Seafood, because I see food and I eat it.
Everyone lets me eat this entire fillet all on my own, and I love it.
My favorite Christmas movie has to be
Love Actually.
Love Actually. If you haven't watched Love Actually at least 3 times between Christmas and Boxing Day, something's wrong.
The Grinch.
Oh! Home Alone.
Ouch. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
When it's Christmas, I'll put Mary Poppins on in the most delightful way.
It's not always what's under the Christmas tree, it's who's around the Christmas tree.
When it comes to Christmas, it's all about family.
And it's just going to be so nice to be home and be under my mom and dad's roof again.
Having that whole feeling that we're one big family.